Well, it's time for your questions and some honest answers. And Pat, this first one comes from Sally, who says, I've been married since I was 17. My husband is a good guy, but does illegal things. I don't feel I should stay with him because now I'm in trouble with the courts. I love him and pray for him every day. We are older now. Should I continue to stay with him? She doesn't say what he does.
It's funny. He's a good guy, but he's a crook.
Yeah.
He's a good crook.
Enough of a crook that she's in trouble, too.
All right, let me tell you what will happen. First of all, if you sign joint tax returns, you are as liable as he is. If something goes bad on the tax returns or he's cheating, you can go to jail for tax fraud. If he has borrowed money and you've signed on a loan, you are liable for it. And there are a lot of other things. Obviously, you've been charged with some other stuff that he's doing. You know, I know you're supposed to stay together and richer and poorer, but if you've got somebody who's a thief with you, there's got to be something done. And I just don't think you want to let yourself be taken advantage of that way. So what should you do? Well, I recommend, first of all, you get a lawyer. And secondly, you take the action that's needed because, you know, this business about he's a good guy, but he's a crook is just nonsense. Straighten out the way you're thinking.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Thank you for watching the 700 Club on YouTube. Please like and subscribe.